I'm not saying he said day before. That I won't tell you, particularly now. I do not want to deepen this crisis, but if the government is saying that they are not talking about the past, they are talking about the future.
So do you think that those instructions were from
CM? That the chief minister has written 3 letters to you saying that there will not be political or administrative
any interference
from
yeah.
the government.
Yeah.
So will you accept those letters and would you continue to...
I want it. In fact, there is no reason for me not to accept. But the consequences, I want them to give time to understand the consequences. Because so far, you know, now, if I... Suppose I continue, then it will be full of drastic actions. How can you tolerate this state of affairs? I am the appointing authority. It is my responsibility to discipline them. So before that will cause a lot of upset. So therefore, I want to give them full time that if you don't want me to go to that extent, then please, still there is time. Bring an ordinance. Appoint some other authority as the chancellor, because now it is not going to continue. Now if I resume my duties, then it will be, the time will be full of drastic actions.
So your first letter was on the December 8th. The Kerala VC episode provoked you to write this letter?
I have already told you. I think even the day I left here I said, who is appointed VC here, there, that is not such a serious thing. What totally shook me was on 5th of December, when I see that there is not even any hesitation in saying things which are total violation of the spirit and letter of the Constitution. Article 51(1)(a) says not only to abide by the law and constitution, but show respect to national ideals and institutions. Offices which come in the list of national institutions, how dare you can use language like this? Oh, somebody said Article 51. Governor is not above criticism. Baba, I have not said that I am above criticism. No, I have never said that. I have never claimed. You can criticize me. And respect, showing respect to an institution and criticizing somebody for some action. These are two different things.
Sir, pardon me. I will